The Young and the Restless spoilers, the return of Summer and Kyle may come with exciting news. 2021 is the year of the birth of angels. Summer is 3 months pregnant. Will Kyle and Summer's return bring a big announcement? Summer and Kyle deserve to be happy. They've gone through so many ups and downs, and having a child together is a must. Summer once donated a liver to Lola, and the doctor said she would have problems giving birth, but is this the time to fulfill that promise? Skyle back together is everyone's wish, but they have to be a happy couple, otherwise we will be very sad to come back and announce our breakup, so maybe there will be some interesting updates for family. It made sense to make this visit a memorable one, otherwise why bother? Jack was happy when Harrison and his parents returned to Genoa. His spirit and attitude were much more relaxed. He called Summer their mother and began their new life, hinting to Phyllis Summers that raising Harrison Locke might convince Kyle and Summer to have children. Jack wants to be a full-fledged grandfather. He will have more reasons to come to Milan to visit his son's family. Jack is happy to see his son happy, but looking back, he is very sad. Summer and Kyle say that they will return to Genoa once their careers are settled. I hope Jack waits a little longer. Phyllis and Nick Newman are having a love quarrel. I can see this. Jack created this war, and will he win back Phyllis's love? They're always relived when it's not, so it turns out to be a silly game. Nick knows that Jack is the cause of everything. He will come and meet him to clear things up. Nick doesn't want to make it harder for a woman for each other. But when will Summer and Kyle return to Genoa? Do they hold their wedding here? Skyle's dream is to have a wedding filled with sincerity, cheers, and witnessing by many people. They used to be married, but it was only forced on one terms. But now it's completely different. Love is big enough for them to do this. Summer returned to Genoa and saw Mariah's current situation. She was heartbroken. Summer will come forward to find a way to resolve the friction between Mariah and Abby. Everyone has their own reasons and views on life, but it is necessary to stay calm in exchange for peace. Jack is happy to learn that Summer is pregnant. He apologizes for misinterpreting Summer as she left Milan, a bleated but necessary apology. One day could come sooner than anyone expected if Summer reveals the pregnancy news with Kyle by her side. Summer and Kyle will bring happiness and feeling to the many people, which is the driving force for Mariah's life. Will Summer return to solve her mother's troubles?